Yo, what's going on, y'all? It's your guy Perrier, and we are back with another video. Yo, and this time we're gonna go ahead and check out old school joint, semi old school joint, from the homie Omarion when he performed O and Touch at the BET Music Awards. So, you know, we gotta go ahead and get into that. So, you know what we gotta do. Let's go. Y'all, welcome back. Yo, like I said, we gotta go ahead and check out the homie Omarion. Dude performed his one of his classics, I feel, O and Touch. And Omarion was slick killing it back then, you know. I ain't gonna lie, with the dancing and everything, he was slick killing it, y'all can't lie. But if this is your first time checking out one of my videos, man, y'all know what y'all gotta do. Make sure you go ahead and like, make sure you go ahead and comment, make sure you go ahead and subscribe, and hit that bell wherever it may be, because
it's crucial.
All right, it's crucial, and now I'll make the rules, y'all. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into the video. Yeah.
Time and time that they would rock your world and change your life, but I can't blame you, cause you make a brother wanna get involved, wanna get them draws. Well, I'm gonna put my bid in to get it too. No disrespect, but I want it bad as they do. The only difference is they look out for themselves, but I'm doing it just to kick you out.
So just check that. Oh, was actually dope. Dope single, dope performance. But yo, Touch, y'all. Tell me Touch wasn't a super smash hit. Tell me Touch wasn't like straight up raw. Bruh. All right, that's all I have to say. Let's continue.
Baby, we've known each other for some time. Think it's time. Sorry, baby. I've been having visions, fantasies, and my outer light.
Neptune, bro.
Just back into it, and let it touch. Come on and move, and let it touch. You cannot lose, just let it touch. I will be true, come on and let it touch.
Hey, you need to go holler at that man for real.
Go on. Oh, baby, by the way, tell me no, I won't. want you.
Tell me no, I want you.
Cause you know at the end of the day,
you killing it too.
Everything is up to you. Get right back into it
and let it touch. Come on and move and let it touch. We cannot lose. Just let it touch. I will be true. Come on and let it touch.
Y'all, welcome back. Yo, we just checked out Omarion, dope performance from the BET Awards. He killed that, in my opinion. That was definitely at one of his peaks, really his peak, you know, as far as a performer and as far as the singles he churned out around that time. I thought he actually did a dope job, yo. And that performance itself, solid, yo. But that's just me. Tell me what y'all think down in the comment section below, how y'all felt about that one. And yeah, thank y'all so much for checking out that video once again. I really, really appreciate it. And yo, we are fastly approaching 500 subscribers. So if you're not subscribed, you need to get subscribed, all right? So yeah, thank y'all again so much for checking out the video. And I'm gonna see y'all on the next one. Peace.